Pajamas, and welcome back to See It Sunday, the time that I'm going to give you a brand new seat to come and enjoy and have fun with. And if I sound different today, it's because my throat is killing me. Like, I have the sorest throat of all time. Seriously, it hurts so much. So, I may not be my excitable self as usual, but thank you to every one of you guys out there who has said, you know, hope you feel better and whatnot over on Twitter. And if you're not following me on Twitter, why not? I assume because you're new or you don't have a Twitter account. But either way, you should go follow me on Twitter. It's like, it's at the Ape and Monkey. I talk a lot on there. I'm always on there. Like, I'm glued to Twitter, pretty much. You could take me, cover me with blue glue, put Tweety Bird feathers on me, and I would look like Twitter. Because that's how much glue I am to it. I don't know. That makes no sense. I'm aware of that. Also, a random little hello to the guy who works at One Stop, my local One Stop, who said he would check out my channel today. I don't know why. I just want to be random. And I thought, why not say hello to a random stranger? So, hello to the random stranger who works at One Stop. You're really cool. You make sure I have coffee because sometimes I buy it there. And you make sure I have food and Monster energy drinks. So you just rock, okay? You rock, thanks. Just keep doing what you're doing. Feed the monkey, basically. Anyway, guys, so let's just jump into this week's seed and show you what it has on offer. It is not an amazing seed, but it is a pretty cool seed. So let's just see what it has, eh? Let's go! So, as always, the quads on the top left-hand side of the screen, as well as the beaten top right-hand side of the screen, as well as being in the video description below. So go copy and paste the seed from the video description, put in your own world, and enjoy this new seed for this new Sunday. That made almost no sense, but I made it work in the end. Anyway, so if we fly ourselves up here, as you can see, there is an absolute load of spruce biome, sprucey wood everywhere, sprucey tigery goodness, that's cool and stuff. Also, if you're wanting some darker wood, if you want like darker wood than spruce wood, maybe you do. Maybe you have a project and it requires the darkest wood of all woods in the world, then you could also get yourself some roof forest here for your dark oak wood as well. As well as, you know, maybe some mushrooms. Maybe you want some red mushrooms and brown mushrooms. You don't know. I don't know. Do you know? Maybe you know. Tell me if you do. If you're wanting those two, then they're there. They're right there and there, okay? I can't do any better than that. I can't give you anything else, okay? There are no other mushrooms I can offer you. That's it. Red mushroom, brown mushroom. I can't give you death cap. I wish I could, but I just can't. It doesn't exist. I'm sorry, guys, okay? I failed you. Anyway, if you want a pumpkin as well, there are two pumpkins right there. But heck, what are two pumpkins when there are so many more over here? So right behind where you spawn, as you can see, there is a lovely little mountain area, as well as more mountains over there. So if you want to get mountains, you want to build in mountains, then this could be the seed for you. There are also some pumpkins over there. So if you want to go and find those pumpkins, they're there, okay? I'm not going to go and fly over there because they're just not important. But these ones are, because these ones are next to chickens. And what does that mean? And next to a load of grass as well. So what does that mean? That means pumpkin pie, guys. You get yourself some of these lovely pumpkins. You destroy all of this grass. Just like, just destroy it. Get yourself some seeds. Make yourself some wheat. Come over here and get yourself some chickens. Get them to lay some eggs. And get yourself some pumpkin pie. Maybe you love pumpkin pie as much as I do. If you do, and it's also almost a tongue twister, then you can easily get yourself some and enjoy that. Enjoy yourself. Just enjoy yourself. Now, there are some wolves here as well, which are kind of useful because we will be able to get some bones in a moment, because this seed has a little bit of a hidden treasure underground. Of course, that means a dungeon. So if you come over here where the pigs are and you see this little tiny area of terrain, if you come between these very little, like this M, it looks like an M, with like, maybe not an M, there's too many spikes to that. It looks like mountains. Yep, there you go. So this little mountain area right here, and we just dig straight down. And we just keep digging straight down, straight down, straight. There we go. We're in a dungeon right now, and as you see, it is a zombie spawner dungeon. And in this chest here, we have ourselves some beetroot, guys. So if you want to get yourself some beetroot, and you don't want to go and explore for like villages and whatnot and trade with these guys, then you can get the beetroot right there. There's beetroot straight away. As well as some bones, which are useful for those wolves. As well as some rotten flesh, some gunpowder, and a bucket. An empty bucket. So maybe you don't want to use the bucket. I don't know. It's up to you. It's an empty bucket. Just do what you want with it. I don't care. You also have a 13 record disc, as well as some iron horse armor and a saddle. So maybe you get yourself a horse. I will show you horses, guys. Don't worry. You got the saddle. You got the armor. You've got maybe something else in this chest. I will show you in a moment. So maybe you want to get yourself a horse. I can make it happen, guys. I can make it happen for you. Just you guys, though, okay? No one else. So in this chest here, we have ourselves some name tags. So you can get your horse and then name your horse. How cool is that, right? You also get some gold horse armor, so maybe you don't want to use iron horse armor. Maybe you want to make it look a little bit less fancier, or maybe even more fancier. Depends on what you think gold armor looks like. Then this could be the perfect chest for you because it has the gold variety in there, as well as some more gunpowder and some more rotten flesh, as well as some bread. So now you can go and eat yourself some beetroot while riding on your named horse, which is well armored, while listening to music, and then making TNT with bones, which you can do random things with. I don't want to know. Whatever you do in your private life, you can do it. I don't care. Just don't tell me about it. And you get yourself a bucket because you might want to eat that rotten flesh. Because if you do eat that rotten flesh, you will realize how much of an idiotic mistake it was. And you will need milk. So you will use that bucket to get the milk to then cure yourself the hunger that that will cause. There you go. And there is also some bread. That's the entire story right there. So we're going to go at this place. As I said, keep that zombie spawner though. You can get yourself some XP right there. It's pretty close to the surface. So it would... Is it still powered now? I think it is. I fell down the hole. If we come up here... Just about. Okay, so you can actually have that spawning while you're here. So you can do some work up here, round out this area. And you can add that spawning away to creating zombies, getting yourself a load of XP. So don't destroy that, okay, guys? Keep it close by. Now, as I said, there are some pigs, so you can get yourself some piggy goodness there. And if we fly all the way over here, you will see that on the right of us and the left of us, because there are twice the side of a river here, there are some horses, so you can get yourself some horses here. Name those guys, and then give them a saddle, get them horse armor, get yourself a horse, ride off around here. Just explore as far as the eye can see, because the eye can see pretty far if you have the render distance like all the way up. If you don't have the render distance up, then you can't see very far at all, can you? Like, you know, makes sense. Totally sense, monkey. Anyway, there are also some cows as well, so you can get that milk that you might want. Or you maybe just want to kill some cows. Like, that's what they're there for, right? Just come along and kill some cows. That's all they have a purpose for in Minecraft, is to be slaughtered. Unfortunately, they have no life. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed the seed. If you did, a like would be much appreciated. And until next week, with hopefully a monkey without a sore throat and more energetic and able to actually make his voice fully. At the moment, I'm struggling so much. Until next time, TTYL, peace out, and bye-bye. Also, there's a lonely pumpkin here. Come and rescue it, right here, on these coordinates. Come and rescue this pumpkin. And send a screenshot if you do, okay? Just come and rescue this pumpkin and send me a screenshot on Twitter or at the8bitinbox@gmail.com. I don't mind which. Just show your support for this pumpkin. It needs it as much as I do. Bye, guys. My throat is hurting so much right now. I just want to go and drink some hot water with honey. Ow. Ah, that really hurts. Bye, guys. And what see Sunday be complete without the Onified section time after the crows, when I show you what the seed looks like in Onified. That's something that we all love, but unfortunately not everyone can run. And as always, I give you a word you can put in the comments below so I know you're still till after the crows. You don't get anything from it apart from a sense of pride and joy that you're one of my top subscribers because you actually stick around till after the crows and you interact. You put comments down in the commentary box, and for that I love you. I love all of you who put comments down there. And take screenshots of the pumpkin that's lonely. He needs your help, guys, okay? I know I kind of brushed over it in the first part of the video, but this part of the video is more me to you, okay? Me to you. It's like a combination of me talking to you, just me and you, a little private conversation. Hi there. Hi. We're going to have a little private conversation here, okay? Save the pumpkin. Save the world. It's like Heroes, but with the pumpkin. So it's really important that you go and save that pumpkin so you can save the world. A monkey's throat. That's how important it is. So anyway, guys, as you can see, in Outlawed, it never disappoints. And this is one of those cases where it has not disappointed. It is humongous. Like, crazy, crazy big. I haven't given you the word yet. That's how ill I am right now. My brain isn't working correctly. Okay, so this week's word is gonna be... I'm all over the place. It's brilliant. This week's word is gonna be... sore throatness. Sore throatnessness. That's a word right now, okay, guys? So put the word sore throatnessness. Sore throatnessness. Yeah, three nisses. in the comments below, and I will know you stay till after Christmas. As I say, you don't get anything from our Papa's sense of pride. Enjoy that you're one of my top subscribers. I love you for it. Thank you so much. Thanks for being awesome. So, sore throatnessness in the comments. That's a word for once. I don't know why. It could have been pumpkin friend. I don't care. Either way, just put something in the comments, guys. I love yous. Anyway, so this is what it looks like on the side. Freaking amazing, as always. Look at it. The mountains, the hills even, are now mountains beyond wildest dreams. And I think they actually go up all the way up to world height. This may be world height right here, actually. It is. Oh, wait, not quite. Close to it, though. If I get that block there and just do that, and that, and that, and yep, we can't go any higher. So we're three blocks off world height. You could come up here and build a house that is literally only two blocks high. You can't, you're gonna have to live in this. This is your house. Forever and always, you shall live in this house, made of dirt as well. Maybe you can, if you can think of a really cool house with this sort of well height limits, I would love to see it. Like, just create a really cool house, made of dirt as well. You have to make a really cool house made of dirt at this point in the world where you can barely build anything else. It has to be that tall, and there you go. Okay, beat my attempt. I mean, it's gonna be hard. I know. This is a pretty freaking cool house. Right, look at that. It's got an opening for the door, which hasn't got a door. Anyone can walk in. But then again, I allow anyone to walk in my house. I don't mind. They're welcome. My friends are welcome to my home. And you got a window which you can look out at nothing, really, apart from a bit of snow, because you can't see over there. I didn't think this through. Anyway, you can build up here, world height, pretty freaking cool. Realistically, you could just come up here and just destroy everything if you want. I'd put like TNT from top to bottom and just blow it all up. I don't mind what you do. It's up to you. Anyway, look at this thing. It is so cool. You got some waterfalls, some lava falls probably somewhere. You got some more waterfalls over there. Things are loading them really slowly, which is never good when you're trying to make a video. Oh yeah, there's a lava fall. Lava fall right there. There you go. I knew there was going to be one eventually. So, as always, I will find the highest point that I can find. This thing just goes on and on, doesn't it? And actually, the highest point I can find is probably the point I was just at, which now I'm not at anymore. This is preparation for you guys. You can tell how Seed Sunders are just slapdash together, right? Especially when I'm not feeling it. Or feeling myself, at least. So, I'm going to go to the highest point, which I do believe is this here. My house. It has to be. It can't build any higher. Of course it's the highest point. And as always, I'll go into F5 mode. I'm not invisible for once. Whoa, that's unusual. Okay, that's kind of cool. Alright, so going into game mode survival. Put myself in F5 mode like this. Actually, we'll go this way this time. Yeah, we're going to go front face there. Front face. You get to see my face going all the way down. So until next week, guys, to hopefully, once again, a much more monkey-ish monkey. I am pushing through this so much to get you a video, guys. I love you that much, okay? I'm putting myself through pain right now. Until next time, TTYL, peace out, and bye-bye. Toodles, how far will I fall before I die? Oh, wow, not as far as I was hoping. Ow. Did I land on a tree? I think I landed on a tree. There's a waterfall, though. It looks pretty. Pretty waterfall. Enjoy that, guys. Just enjoy the view. Enjoy the deathly, deathly view of my extinction. The monkey has been extinct. See you next week, guys. Bye! I love you all so much. I really do. If I didn't, I wouldn't be doing this right now.